tried your way. It didn't work, no. You put him second. And put you first.
Oh, yeah.
You trusted friends. Thought they had your back.
Oh, oh.
And every time you turn around, it seems you're under attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But turn to your neighbor and say,
well, good morning, family. This is Pastor Ren. And I'm excited about this 2-minute kingdom nugget. Do me a favor, text somebody, tag them, tell them to tune in right now to the kingdom nugget on this Monday morning. I wanna talk about Satan isn't after a person, but after a movement. He's not interested in stopping just a person. He wants to stop a movement. Think about this. Jesus says this to Peter. He says, Peter, Simon, Satan has desired to have you that he may sift you as wheat. But be encouraged, I have prayed for you. Jesus prays for Peter, the same one he named Rock. And here's what he says, even after you fall, I want you to know you will not fail. Can I say that again? He says, after you fall, you will not fail. There's a difference in falling and failing. And Jesus tells him, you're gonna fall. Oh, you're gonna miss it. You're gonna deny me 3 times before the cock crows. But just because you fall doesn't mean you fail, because the enemy's job is to make me feel like I'm a failure every time I fall. Can I encourage you this morning? He's not after just you, but he's after everybody connected to you. Because if I fail, my children fail. If I fail, my family fail. If I fail, my spouse fail. If I fail, my ministry fail. So the enemy understands if he can get you, he's got everything and everybody connected to you. So he sends different attacks at you, not just for you, but for the people that are connected to you and those that will benefit from you. So my word for you today is this. Don't look at it from the standpoint of a subjective point of view, but look at it objectively. Broaden your perspective. He's not just after me. I'm not the big dog in the show. He's after stopping everything and everybody that's connected to me. And can I say this to you? You have too much to lose to quit now. Your family is at stake. Your friends are at stake. And you've got to stay focused and let the enemy know you can do what you want to do. Say what you want to say. But you will not stop me from stopping or from doing what God called me to do. Here is your motivational nugget, and I need you to get this in your spirit. Fight for everyone that's connected to you. Let me say it again. Fight. I'm not talking physically, but spiritually. It's time to do battle in worship. It's time to do battle in spiritual warfare, in prayer. Fight for everyone that's connected to you, because the enemy wants to stop not just you, but he wants to stop a movement. And my prayer for you today is, even after you fall, remember you will not fail. Let's keep building the kingdom, one person at a time. Let's build.